Have you ever sat in a restaurant and played these little games?
Have you ever won? I've been trying for years and I never have. What I wanted to do is find the guy who makes these and say, all right, you do it.
Well, that's just what we did. The Fiendish Little Game is made and marketed by Venture Manufacturing of Dalton, Georgia. It looked simple enough, just jump pegs until you only have one left. But I can't do it. Venture began making and selling the games back in 1975. Since then, they've spread to every state in the country.
Well, I don't really know where it came from. It's an ancient game. It goes back further than I could tell you in some form or another. Now, we did devise our own wording on the instructions, the name of it, which is copyrighted and registered. But this particular game goes back. It's like a checkerboard. I don't know where it started.
A simple arrangement of holes in a redwood triangle and a handful of pegs. It doesn't seem to be an item to occupy people's attention for hours, but it does.
Well, I think if you notice that even at your breakfast table in the morning, I mean, when else would you read the back of a cereal box, you know, and when else would you sit and read packets of sugar? Anytime you're sitting down at a restaurant and you're waiting for service, it may only be 5 minutes, but it'll seem like an hour. And anything to do to occupy your time, you'll do it.
After sitting for 4 years in restaurants trying to fix this thing, this is the answer to a prayer. I want to see you do it.
Come to the wrong person. Now, I don't know that it's going to work.
Oh, it's all right.
Because I'm not much of a puzzle freak. I think I've made a wrong move somewhere already. Wing it. Let's see. Yeah, we're going to be far from being a genius. Matter of fact, 3.
I've never gotten it down to 3.
Which is just so-so, and 10 gives me 10 points. But like I told you, there are 438,000 ways to do it.
I checked the solution sheet, so here's how to do it. Just take this peg and put it here, this one over here, this here, that one over here, this one down here, that there, this one over here, the far one down here, and the last one right here. See? Simple. Over 400,000 ways to get it right, and 7 million ways to get it wrong.
Look, I know it's dishonest, but I have tried this so many times, and I have never won. I've got the sheet. I'm going to sit here. I'm going to memorize it. Crime just doesn't pay. This is Andy Johnston.